hilarious.
Yeah. All right, this one's for Dawn. She wanted to hear me play some harmonica and guitar at the same time. Anastasia, good night. I'll be making that railroad station before you see the light. And that's alright. Farewell, Anastasia, farewell. That I came to know so well. Something else. I probably made it harder than it ought to be. It's on me. Maybe if I let you clip my wings and make me be how you want me. Try again. So be good, Anastasia, be good. You're not a worthless bitch, you are just misunderstood. I probably could have been a more forgiving guy. God knows I try. It gets hard when you ain't everything I like. And that's all right.
Yeah.
That's just sick. Insane.
What do you think, Pat? Where's Pat at? All right. Thank you for being here, guys. All of my friends that came to see me, I love you so much. Thank you for coming here to see me. Thank you for coming out time after time to support. I really appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you.
You're awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, no doubt.
Thank you, Eric Scott. I know y'all's voices. I can't see you, but I can tell from your voices. Yeah. The mellifluous tones of your voices.
Yes.
Who was that? Is it Michelle? All right, Michelle. All right, this one's called Jim, you gotta let it go. There's a million pictures of your head that you took with your own hand. Can you squeeze the miles in your bed into a space I can understand? And are you missing out on too much sleep? Or simply tired of me? You know they tell me, Jim, you've got to let it go. Forget that final shred of hope. Set a course for somewhere far away from home. 'Cause Jim, you've got to let it go. Jim, you've got to let it go. Chitching the register unrings as I return a diamond ring I bought and get the fuck up off my knees. All my dreams turned out to be dreams. And now the chorus goes, making my head explode. You know they tell me, Jim, you've got to let it go. Forget that final shred of hope. Set a course for somewhere far away from home. 'Cause Jim, you've got to let it go. Poor boy, you're old enough to know there's a better way to let your heart unfold. Jim, you've got to let her go. Seriously, does anybody know one that makes them happy?
Wild Ones.
I can't remember that.
Restaurant.
Restaurant. We'll do the restaurant. So I used to work in a restaurant. Like a dog waiting tables till the break of dawn sometime. Well, I don't make a living, but I stay alive on the scraps and the food that you leave behind for me. Pay my dues and lose my mind, but my paycheck still wouldn't come on time for me.